This next act is going to take you through the motions. I'm sure my fellow vagina owners out there would see. It's when you're on your time for lunch, ladies, and I know chill. You can feel so much, so little in such a small space of time, and there's an act to demonstrate this. The rubber face herself. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Emerald Ace.
Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is sure to come your way.
get this sorted out. That was Emma Davis, ladies and gentlemen. I simply must point out, I didn't call her Rubber Face because she was quite literally made of rubber, because that would be ridiculous. Pop kettle black, I know. But because she brings good face, you know? That sort of thing. And we can all sort of, yeah. We can all get our words, I'm sure. But we can all appreciate good face, right? I appreciate good head, so. I'm sure you do too, dear. No, he looks like someone. I think they're dead. Sebastian Horsley, yes. You look a lot like him. You're not him, are you? The ghost from the grave. Yeah, the ghost from the grave. I don't know what I'm saying. I just sort of become fixated on this gentleman here and feel free. Yeah, I'm like super glue. I'm STI. I'm riddled with them, seriously, don't touch me.